This program is made possible in part by the Ellis Family Foundation, promoting downtown revitalization through the historic restoration of the General Francis Marion Hotel. TEDS, providing workforce effectiveness solutions. The Bank of Marion, helping you achieve your financial goals and dreams since 1874, serving you through 15 community locations. And by Brewell Construction Company, serving the construction needs of Southwest Virginia for over 40 years. Additional support provided by grants from the Virginia Tobacco Indemnification and Community Revitalization Commission and the Appalachian Regional Commission.
Welcome to Song of the Mountains. I'm Tim White. Tonight we present three exciting bluegrass and old-time bands whose talents are renowned. First tonight we open with Lonesome Will Mullins and the Virginia Playboys, a group that offers stage shows with a lively mix of hard-driving bluegrass, lonesome ballads, gospel songs, and old-time clawhammer banjo. Will Mullins grew up in a family of musicians influenced from an early age by the old-time banjo playing he heard in his home. The results of that early exposure make for great bluegrass.
Said to me, Willie, please don't roam. Now tell you there'll be no more roaming for me. There lived a sweetheart who said she'd marry me as soon as I get back to that state of Tennessee. Tennessee, I hear you calling me.
I hear you calling me.
The home of Jimmy Martin in the hills of Tennessee.
Thank you, friends and neighbors. Thank you a great big bunch.
There's an old, old house that once was a mansion on a hill overlooking the town. Its duty now has faded to wreck, and soon the old house will tumble down. Trees. There's an old man who walks in the garden, and his head is bound in memory. Trees. There's an old man who walks in the garden, and his head is bound in memory. There's an old man who walks in the garden, and his head is bound in memory.
Satisfied.
Thank you, friends. Thank you, a great big bunch. Everybody.
sunny side of the mountain where the rippling waters fall. On the sunny side of the mountain where the rippling waters fall. Kingsport, when the jailer closed the door, said, "Son, your rambling days are o'er, and spree you will no more. I'm a sprinter rambler, no more I'll never be. Rambling around this country and getting on the spring."
Good night.
Now let's listen to some traditional bluegrass performed by a band that's been together for over 8 years. Here's Kentucky 31.
Like she used to do, and then I heard her whisper. about your pain. It is time to relax at the junction. Lots of cares, you bet. Leaving more when you get to the junction. And it's run by Kate, come and be her guest at the junction. And that's Uncle Joe, he's moving kind of slow at the junction. Walk a country mile for that chicken country style at the junction. But the dishes to observe are those pretty girls who serve at the junction. Thank you.
her smile. But from a seat I could see Molly Rose looking at me, if only for a while. Molly Rose, I love you, girl. You're the sweetest thing in all this world, and I long to have you next to me. But by tomorrow you'll be gone. I'll still be here all alone thinking of you, my Molly Rose. Yeah, dreaming of you, my Molly Rose.
Thank you.
The Cork Lickers, an old-time string band from the mountains of northwest North Carolina, draw their repertoire from early country music artists including Gid Tanner and the Skillet Lickers, Uncle Dave Macon, and Ernest V. Stoneman. Together since 1976, the Cork Lickers now come to the Lincoln Theater stage on Song of the Mountains.
By the old Kentucky. Kentucky shore, they're a while many happy hours away. Just a sitting and a singing by the little cabin door where lived my darling Nellie Gray. Oh, my darling Nellie Gray, they have taken you away. I'll never see your darling anymore. I am sitting by the river and I'm weeping all the day, for she's gone from the old Kentucky shore. In my little red canoe, while the banjo softly I did play. Oh, my darling Nellie Gray, they have taken you away. I'll never see my darling anymore. I am sitting by the river and I'm weeping all the day, for she's gone from the old Kentucky shore.
Play old cork liquor medley of three or four or five different tunes. Goes something like this. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Cork Lickers. They brought some good stuff out of the hills of North Carolina, didn't they?
Another quick hour of old-time music on Song of the Mountains. Come back soon and we'll do it again. I'm Tim White.
This program is made possible in part by the Ellis Family Foundation, promoting downtown revitalization through the historic restoration of the General Francis Marion Hotel. TEDS, providing workforce effectiveness solutions. The Bank of Marion, helping you achieve your financial goals and dreams since 1874, serving you through 15 community locations. And by Burwell Construction Company, serving the construction needs of Southwest Virginia for over 40 years. Additional support provided by grants from the Virginia Tobacco Indemnification and Community Revitalization Commission and the Appalachian Regional Commission.